Hi, this is James Taylor, and I welcome you to my hometown, Chapel Hill, North Carolina. Chapel Hill was our family's home for many years. My dad worked at the University of North Carolina, and my sister and brothers and I often played around our home near Morgan Creek. I tried to capture the beauty of Chapel Hill through the song Carolina in My Mind. Those lyrics never failed to take me back to that early time in my life and to reconnect me to the Carolina Piedmont landscape and the peace and quiet that allowed me to grow as a young artist. I hope you have a chance to check out local performing arts and to take in the area's beauty. If the season is right, you can smell the sweet honeysuckle and dance on the lawn at Carolina Inn and other local haunts. There's just so much here in this great university town. But it's more than that. There's a feeling, hard to name, that sets Chapel Hill apart from the rest. It is that very specific and almost mystical combination of blue skies, the sound and feel of the wind through the pines, the tobacco barns and farmlands that surround the town. For me, Chapel Hill is home. I wrote about that feeling in Copperline, my memories of the old Morgan Creek neighborhood and Chapel Hill pre-TV, when we seemed to have nothing but time, woods to get lost in, snakes for Hercules to kill, and imaginary forts to build. I hope you'll find some time to walk in the woods here, visit the campus, enjoy a good meal, and take in some of the creative talent that's all around us. Thanks for checking out one of my favorite places on the planet, Chapel Hill.